BTS's Jimin Grace to the cover of a fashion magazine, Skyrocketing to the bestseller, list of major domestic bookstores and highlighting his top-notch brand value. Let's delve into the details. On the JTH, Elle Korea and GQ Korea, with Jimin, as the cover artist, started the pre-sale of their November issues through online bookstores right after the sales began on the JTH.They occupied ranks 1-6 in the overall bestseller and daily bestseller sections of YES24, the leading online bookstore in Korea. They also secured ranks 1-6 in the daily best and ranks 1-2 in the weekly best sections of Kyobo bookstore. Furthermore, they topped Aladdin's current best ranks 1-6 and sweptThe top sign yesterday's best, weekly best, monthly best, and new release best, hitting the major domestic online book market with record breaking sales from the jet go from October 9th to October 15th, YES24's weekly bestsellers reflected that Jimin's cover magazines for November took spots 1-6 Kyobo Bookstore and Aladdin.Which reflect real time, weekly sales, immediately rose to the top of the weekly best charts the day. After pre-sales began, they maintained the top spot in the charts until the 18th, sweeping major domestic online bookstores for 8 consecutive days, in the November issue of Elle Korea, celebrating ITS 31st anniversary, Jimin.Showcased a variety of luxury jewelry from Tiffany's High Jewelry to the Tiffany Lock Collection, adding a touch of elegance and sophistication in GQ Korea. His enchanting looks, a blend of Eastern and Western beauty, were fully captured his mesmerizing eyes, sleek nose, and luminous skin contrasted against dark hair, combined with the stunning background, exuding anOtherworldly aura was unheard as a photoshoot genius. Jimin consistently delivers iconic shoots with his innate visuals and vibrant expressions every solo cover magazine he releases captivates the public, resulting in high sales, proving his popularity by shining as the number one individual brand in boy group rankings for 49 consecutive months. That's all for today's news. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thank you, and goodbye.